everybody, this is Rydo, and we are back with another recording of DmC Devil May Cry, Vergil's Downfall, the DLC. Wow, it is such a mouthful. So we've only got two more missions to power through, number 5 and number 6. This is Own Shadow, and it's gonna be a boss fight, I'm sure, so. Look, there's no collectibles or anything. There's been collectibles and everything else. Maybe we'll get an ability in this that might give us some reason to go back and try and find some of the collectibles in the previous one. Hopefully this isn't too quick of a level, but it probably will be. We have not been playing for very long. I found out if we look at the stats just real quickly. Unbelievable. But the stats, I've only been playing for an hour and 34 minutes in total of this game, and we're almost done. I was hoping this would be another 10 hours of gameplay to kind of fix the shortness of the 10 hours of DmC by itself. And sure, you could put 50 to 100 hours in this game if you play the levels over and over again trying to get triple S ranking on all the difficulties, but it's a rather short game if you just want to play it on easy and see the story. Let's continue now. Let's see, we have a shop we can upgrade. Let's go ahead and Blistering Swords A and X. I'll take that, and then I'll do Spiral Sword level 2. That way maybe some of these devil trigger modes actually have some use. And we'll go ahead and upgrade our devil trigger a little bit higher, which I hope that's the right move. And then we still don't have any skins or perks, so let's just start the mission. Nothing but dodge. That didn't work either. I gotta schedule this real fast. What the fuck? I missed like every single attack. Akira. Akira being an anime from quite a while ago. So, yeah, that was 8 minutes. We got D on the style points, triple S on the time, so, and triple S on the completion, which should give us something like an A. So, let's see, what can we do? We've got 8 minutes, we could go back and see if we have anything that we can collect. Shop, upgrades, sword illusions, spiral sword some more, I guess, because I'm never going to use storm swords. I could have upgraded some of the slasher and some of the other things. Let's see. No skins yet. Just start this mission, see if it says we have a new ability or not. Yeah. pretty powerful. Compared to the upgrades for Dante. All of a sudden, it doesn't feel like a mini hit is needed at all. This attack. I didn't know enemies sometimes climb out of the wall. That's a cool effect. Just the fact that I had never seen it before, and you chose it's not using it. So what I'm not seeing here is a doppelganger. Let's just run through this level, skipping all the cutscenes again. Like this. Still no real explanation on how to get up here. You can't reach that. You just can't. There's no way. Not sure I really even want to go through this entire level. So you don't suppose that the plan is to go all the way from this to there? That would be insane. Yeah, that does not work at all. So, still really confused. Just all seems like there's some other skill, and we don't see the skill coming out. And there are definitely collectibles in DmC, but just like this, this and it's gonna just the next section. I'll be able to get that collectible. Like that's way over there is the collectible. And it's in the same orientation as before. So it's not a situation of us twisting the world around even. Trying to see if I can find any collectibles, because we didn't go this path before. Here's a collectible. What else do we have? There's a full cross somewhere in this area. And then there is a... let's see, probably two lost souls. I think one of the lost souls is actually somewhere over there because I heard it. It's just I don't, again, do not have a clue how to get to it. And this is gonna set us up for disaster. one over here. How far backwards can I go, though? Can I make that jump? Nope. And that puts me in a strange position, because so theoretically, maybe I could run back this direction. Not really. Can't go that way either. Yeah, I can recover ever so slightly. But I'm still just stuck. Totally stuck. It's just on forever now, until it hits something, maybe. Interesting. Not quite though.
God! Vergil! Where are you?
This is very strange. I've used all the energy. Some point there was gonna be a way to open these gates. I don't think I could actually reach that edge anyways, but we'll be right back. With the blade, and we'll go ahead and skip that too. So there is a decent amount of characters that haven't been included in this DLC. Let's just go ahead and skip. So we're still missing two lost souls, but we did get that one life up, which is nothing to shake a stick at, considering. Let's see. There's no other level with a cross even available. I mean, that right there goes to show you this game, this DLC was cut short, because you wouldn't just have one cross in one of the six levels. You would have a cross in all of the levels. But, yep. So, next time we're gonna do another chance, and then we will be done with DMC and its DLC. There's really not anything else I could do. I could certainly continue playing the game, but it wouldn't be really informative. After next recording, you will have seen everything that I have seen and everything that I believe is actually in the game. Hopefully, my hope is, once we beat this, we will be able to play as Vergil in the regular game, which would at least be an interesting twist, but it wouldn't really do anything unless some ability of his allowed him to collect all the collectibles I can't collect in the main game. And maybe that is also the case with Dante. If Dante could play in Vergil's downfall, maybe his abilities would help me collect all the collectibles I can't find here. We'll have to find out what happens. That's my biggest hope. Anywho, that's it for this recording. As always, I ask you to like, share, subscribe, comment if you want to, and watch every second of my videos. All that helps me out. If you want to support me, you can click on my name, Rydo. On the right will be a blue button that says support this channel. Click it and make a donation. And if you want a friend to follow me on basically any social media sites, there's a whole bunch of links down below. Thank you for watching. Have a good evening.